Welcome. Later's hairstyle ideas.
While ginger beard. More red than blonde, the beard in this photo is a perfect example of a wild, unromed style actually looking amazing. Perfectly shaped and not too long, it is complemented perfectly by the unconventional black earring and woolen vest. Plain but effective. Blue eyes, a perfect chopped over, and a trimmed beard. Perfectly here you say. A beard doesn't have to be excessively styled or groomed to look amazing. When worn the right way, a simple few-week growth can be just perfect. Golden highlights. A shirtless man with flawless bronzed skin, a sunyat, and black sunyas. The only thing that could make that more attractive would be a great beard, and here it is. Thick and lustrous, this manly growth is something that mere mortals can only dream of. Perfectly curled black eyed. Now here we have a beard and hairstyle with a difference. Whether dyed or naturally blonde, this facial hair expresses it all. Stylet short on the sides, longer with an orange tinger under the chin, and curled into a great moustache, it takes nothing away from his interesting hairstyle. Country style. Looking at this picture, we can almost imagine the perfect countryman. The short, carefully shaped beard seems to be made for a man with a leather jacket and cowboy hat. Blonde afro beard. So, we have established that blonde beards can look good, but a blonde afro beard. Incredibly, this guy somehow manages to pull it off, balancing it with pale designer glasses, a unique nose ring, and darker clothing to create a look which is one of a kind. Wild hair, beard, moustache. This photo has it all. A beard that other men would die for, a moustache so thick that you wonder how he can eat, and a hairstyle that is out of this world. No art and TD. If there is a way to make thinning hair look good, then this guy has found it. A short trim beard with just the right mix of dark and light hair combined with perfectly tanned skin leaves little to be desired.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget subscribe, like and share.